The smooth muscle fibers in the wall of the small intestine contract and relax, pushing the food along the tract. This is called peristalsis.